reduced a little bit. So percent damage mitigation from items will not be capped at